We are following breaking news at 5 in Shaler, where we have learned that a pedestrian has been struck by a train there. This is a live look now from News Chopper 2 over the scene near Route 28. Police, fire, and EMS are still there on the scene near the train tracks. Now we are working to learn the pedestrian's condition right now. Train traffic has been stopped, meanwhile, in that area.